What's up, YouTube? Filthy RC. It's been a little bit. I'm back to bring you my 71P. She's done. I just gotta get a wing. I got some green parts coming, anodized from ALX. Marcy Max parts. Sorry I had to do it. But she's done. She came out good. Long, long time. Done. I waited a long time for these panels to come back. Well worth it. Wrap Specialties, Woodbridge, New Jersey. If anybody's in New Jersey wants custom wrap panels. But yeah, she's done. So I changed some parts on it. I put the titanium ALX parts on here. Because this thing's heavy as shit. Motor brace, the rear tranny plate, front plate, it's not carbon fiber, it looks like that because of the netting, the ALX titanium front chassis plate. Oh yeah, she's done. The wheel inserts I'm going to take out and put just on another car. I got them coming in green. I got the turnbuckles coming in green. I got these coming in green. And the ALX titanium dog bones I'm gonna get as well. That's it, she's done. I'd say 2 years it took me to finish it. It's not done, I gotta get that wing still, but here she is. I'll post a run video soon. She's tuned, she's ready to go. Clutch is adjusted correctly. Everything's perfect. That's it. Stay tuned. What a nice day out. Stay tuned. I'll be back with some more. About you guys, but this is how I walk my dog. Yeah, love it. I don't even have to clean up after its mess. It makes a big mess.